Right, so last episode we basically just did the opening scenes. We've just got aboard this ship, fell asleep, and woke up. Bring this to our first sort of bit of exploring to the workbench. Slughead on it, snailhead. Snail guitar. Yeah.
That's all. I wrote it. Years ago.
What?
You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarl T'Pol.
Yeah, that's a big
guy. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
What are we doing here?
This is Bagana. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So? What's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault.
Okay.
But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Do this.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? This looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
Save points are located throughout Cal's journey. Make sure you interact with them to see the progress. Save points are where Cal can rest and spend skill points. Do you have enough? What's up, those skill? Spend your skill point on the overhead slash. Come, you got that.
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on. Did you just slice that? Thanks. That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Experimenting with the holomap controls. L to move. Looks kind of funky. R to rotate. R to the screen. Okay. Cool.
Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. The zipline? Whoa! Oh, yeah. How'd you know that would work?
Just to save it. That's how you save it, isn't it? Don't need the rest.
Wait, you didn't? Careful over there. Ooh. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, BD-1. I'm coming. Pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
Baby. Right.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Yeah, so you can jump if you like.
Huh?
shit. Go on, boy.
Healing stim. You're full of surprises.
I like this guy. Two of them died,
that's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? Oh, something was in there. That's where we need to go. I can feel it. Everywhere we've been.
Okay.
I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. Where are you going? Oh, something was in there.
Puncture material. What's that? Oh, one thing has to drop out.
The tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
The tool used by whichever he wants to use the mysterious one.
Run for it! Scanning again? Can't get it to work.
Whoa.
Thank you.
told me to run for it. See that dude. Just say I need to hit it to get my experience, some of my experience back. So I'm now gonna have to drop down and hit it and run away again. Oh, it's a bit of a long loading screen. In theory, you could just keep spawning here, killing him, jumping back up.
See something in there? Master?
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me.
Yeah, I'm ready.
As my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again?
Yeah, we can go that way now. Okay. Well, that might be good timing then to work our way back to this. I can't get across here.
This area was used for meditation. There's someone familiar with the Jedi Order. Thanks, BD-1. Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
Cool, I think we're gonna learn a lot from finding different things. Not where I need to be, but... Oh, actually, if I go there. No, I need to go back to this one. Well, this one I'm going back to, isn't it? Yeah. So maybe if I go down there, actually. I should be able to. Stop this here and we'll pick the next one up going down here. Now I can wall run, I can get down there, can't I? That's right, people. Back to the next one in a bit.